I was just getting ready to do our hike around the track and do some bleachers, so just getting the pack ready, throwing some weight in. Generally run around 50, 60 pounds. Cosmo's got about 70 in his bag. I may push it up a little bit to 70. But this is our first one of the year, so I'm gonna start off with about 60 pounds. So I've already got about 35, 40 pounds in here. So 25, let's go with a 20. Yeah, about 45, that should be about 70 now. So we usually do a mile or two, a couple miles, we'll see. We'll kind of work our way up. We'll see how it goes. Roland should be here any minute, so. He's always late. He's always running. Just to let you know, Roland always running behind. Always running behind. You guys ever want to come out? We're usually on Sundays out at Hare Field, so. Kind of move around too sometimes. It just depends on what's going on and what time of day. Usually it's on Sundays, but just depends on how busy each field is. Did a lot of this last year. Scale today though. Usually I bring a scale, but I didn't bring it today. I'm always thinking about different things. It's like the time you get camera gear, weight, packs, everything all in ready to roll. I always forget like certain other little things like weigh a scale and stuff like that. I'll bring a scale next week. Alright, let's head over. Yo! Yep. All right. Yep, you got it. Also brought my wife. She's here today, so. She's over there demanding more weight. Oh, here comes Roland. Yeah, I'll bring it again. Yeah, I'll bring it. You can go film Roland. Roland just got here, so.
Cosmos is like 70 pounds.
No way.
Yeah, Dad's is too.
I'm going in the field with Bella, Dad.
Oh, wow. Is that what you're packing?
Well, nothing? I thought you brought weight for me.
Oh, yeah, there is. Here.
Okay.
It's in the car.
Oh, it's in the car?
Yeah. There you go. There's not much.
What do we got here? What do we got here? Are they really doing 70 pounds?
No, they're doing normal weight, then they're doing adding. That's at least what Cosmo did.
Okay, so 25 plus.
There's probably not 70 pounds in there.
20, 45,
50.
Oh gosh, this is gonna be heavy, dude. I need to get more extenders. I only have one. forgot my headphones in my car. Oh, there's an extender right here.
Put it on your back, it'll be a lot easier if you put it on your back.
There's no way these guys are doing 70 pounds. Are you kidding me?
That's what they said. You gotta put your boots on your head, right?
Yeah, I'm just gonna haul it over there.
You.
Out.
Yeah, my mom will. She's already dying. And she already she like ran out of it.
Get it, baby! First one's a little rough. Can't get worked into it, huh? Where's Cosmo?
He's all the way back there.
Last lap. Get it. I gotta catch up.
Are you so, jeez, roll. Care if you're on video? Huh? Does she care if you're on video?
Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And tune in for more Aura Outdoors content.